Welcome back to Diablo 2. Today we're going to begin our adventure through Nightmare. Hardcore, still, of course. Still set for 8 player. Okay, see how far we can get. This is gonna be hard.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it, but she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the great eye watch over you.
Alrighty. Anything good for us? Nothing. Do I have teleports? No, I don't. Do you have a teleport staff? No, you don't. Okay. Let's see. It's been a while since I looked at this. Let's see what I got in here. Nothing that can help. There's our frisbee. Soul, stealth, ancient pledge, plus 2 to clay golem, skeleton mastery, 29 fire resist. That's right, we gave up our fast walk. Did we have that? We don't have any boots for that. Don't have a very good variety of runes. I don't know why I saved that. Oh, maybe I was gonna put that other rune word in there. Rhyme, I think. What does rhyme give us? Forgot. Yeah, anywho. Only got an 8-slot belt? You know what? Let me correct that belt issue, and I'll be right back. Okay, I corrected the belt issue. Excuse me. I went back to Act 5 normal, and I went to Anya. I did some gambling and I got this belt. Pretty cool, huh? It's a little less defense, but you get 20 fire resist, 20 to life. I didn't know you could get set pieces from gambling. It's pretty cool. So we now have a 12-slot bag. or a belt. Put this in here. All right. Now we are ready to go out and see if we can survive.
All who oppose me, beware.
Come on, kill them.
I need mana.
Can I have 8? Okay, we're good. Should probably be a little slower going till I get comfortable. A little nervous about it being nightmare. Our cave. Oop. Wrong button. What's that? Yeah. I don't like those temporary things. Unless they're skill buffs.
Turn back. I can tell that you need more experience to fight safely in the next wilderness. Halt. You should complete Akara's quest before venturing further.
Warning's heeded. Just going to the waypoint. Probably didn't have to do this. It was right there. Oop. Wrong way. Didn't want to waste the teleporter.
I sense death within this place.
Hopefully not my own. Where is he? There he is. Get over here, guys. Take this guy out.
Thank you.
And they certainly do have a lot of health. Any magic find? .45, maybe I'll find some decent armor. But I don't think the stealth is gonna do me very well in this nightmare. But it might for a little while. I did upgrade it to flint mail. My defense is pretty low still. Pick up our scroll of identifying book. We don't have Deckard anymore right now. We have to rescue him again. Keeps getting himself caught. Come down to revives. I'll have to use some more survivability. These add to bone armor. This might be useful later too. I think that was wise. More health. Two left. He didn't count? Pretty sure that said two left. Huh.
Is that enough to earn the rogue's trust?
Maybe it was three. Thought it was two, but I guess I was wrong. I am wearing my glasses too, so that's weird.
You have cleansed the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Free training. Let's see. This adds an additional 10%. Oh, okay, I see. This adds makes it a flat 50 damage. Plus 10% if I put a point there. Otherwise it's 35 plus 10%. Current skill is 161. So I guess it'd be wiser to put it here. What would it be if I put it here? 76. Alright, next time I level, take another gander at that and see if...
Greetings.
See which is the best way to go. Probably not going to find a teleport staff in this act. I thought I might though, because it's in Nightmare. I don't know. Alright, let's get our book. I'm gonna move this stuff around. Got better defense. Maybe we'll hang on to that. Max stamina. Sell that. We got these. Nice having the cube though. Do I have more of those? Just this, huh? When I have enough, I'll put them all down here. Actually, I should probably keep this in here anyway. We'll just pick up the supers. I'll sell all these.
Hi there. I'm Charcy.
Hi, Charcy.
Here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived, though. Most of them are now corrupted by Undario.
Alrighty then. I think we gotta go to the burial grounds next.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
All right. Somewhere in this area. Oh, crap. To put some points into that golem too, huh? Oh, he's an elite. Full enchant. Does that mean he's gonna explode? Yep. Dark. That golem is not doing well. She got mana burn. This could be the path. Might could be. Oh crap! I'm stuck in a pond. Oh, that's camp. Run away! Run away! Dangerous in this area. Here we go.
Too many empty graves.
I'd like to keep mine empty. There she is.
Join my army.
No, you join mine. Flail. Shoot slot. Ah, get away from me. I'm gonna have to look up some recipes. I think there's something cool we could do with a flail. Finish those zombies. Ah! I should have cleared the outside perimeter first. Get over here and shoot arrows at someone.
I need more.
I don't think she's running away this time. Even that skeleton can't find a hole. Done, Raven. Just a matter of time. I need more points in skeleton mastery too, so they'll hit harder. I guess after rescuing Deckard through the tower, then I'll probably do some tower runs. That'll level us up a little bit, get a few more points that we can throw into something.
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
That's right, we're gonna keep Floria. She's nice.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
Yeah, I don't want the teleport staff for... Ooh, look at that. That's one of the skills. Overall, that's probably a better one to have. And I doubt we'll find a plus two to skills. It'd be nice if I had other things on it as well. Like bone spear and bone wall and plus one to skills. Plus one to attract. See, I don't use that. It's awful pricey, too. Spent a lot of money trying to get this belt. Didn't have that much to begin with. So, we'll keep checking on wands. Sell that. Put that away. Look up some recipes, see if I can make the flail into something useful. Excuse me.
Greetings.
Hi, Charcy. Charcy's cool. Alright, before we go out looking for the things we need for Deckard, I'm gonna have a coffee break. Be right back. Coffee. All right, let's see. We need to... We're gonna find stony fields and take the path to dark woods. Right down this way. This is stones. Now we gotta find the path. Water. There we go. Take that experience. We got an arrow fight over here. Oh my skellies are losing. My skellies over there. All these bodies are gone? Really? This is dangerous. Don't blow them up. Come on! Oh, really? God, why can't you do that just to the bosses? Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Enough mana.
Alright, since there's no cliff edge, I'm guessing that the tunnel to the dark woods is gonna be in a cave. It's probably that cave right there. Ow. Oh crap. Yeah, we're not gonna mess with that boss. I'd like to click on the dark tower thing, but I don't want to get swarmed.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skull that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
Well, that was a little noisy. That's it. Yep. I would try to bypass a lot of these, because I'm a little worried about getting stuck somewhere, not being able to move out of it. Some kind of a shock aura. What should I do with this? I guess this would help the clay golem a little bit too. Oh, I wanted to check the bone thing. Alright, we'll check that next time. In the meantime, we'll just increase our health. Cross our fingers so we don't get squished. Might be a little slower, but the more things we beat, the more experience we'll get, and the more skill points we'll get, and the more comfortable I'll feel, and the more risks I'll take. Gotta get them over to the shaman. Get the shaman! That was exciting. Oh boy, I shouldn't have clicked on that. I don't know if that affects the bad guys or not. Whoa! Oh, there we go. We made it. Now we gotta find the waypoint and the tree. Serpent skin armor.
Can't carry anymore.
But I wanna see what it is. Ooh, it's actually not bad.
Impossible.
Possible. Let's go find a tree, the waypoint. Oh, they can run fast. Get away from me. I just want a tree. Oh, she got me. Steel plate. What's that got? Oh, this? Is that better? 116 defense. How come there's only 104 defense? Alright, whatever. Crown, huh? Oh, one more point in skellies. We get another skelly? Or does this skill thing give you 2 points? I can't remember. Right, it's not that way. Ooh, a rune. Oh. Very adept at running in circles. Oh, there's a tree. There's a tree. Found it.
This tree shines with inner spirits.
I gotta clear my inventory.
I can't.
You guys handle this. Oh, Stonyfield. We didn't get that one yet? Oh. Oops.
Good day.
Good day. It's nice to have those, but I don't have room for it. So I don't like carrying around the big ones. That's 25 life, 12 defense, so I kept it. That's 19 lightning, so I kept that. Don't really need that one. Ooh, we need more scrolls. Duel. Quit fooling around. Get on with it.
Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
What happens if I touch them in a different order?
Impossible.
Oh, that's right. I still got that thing in there. I dumped that armor. Do I have another F? Yeah, I do. So I could upgrade my armor. Better defense, right?
I am overburdened. I can't do that here.
The towel. Yeah. Yeah, that's an upgrade.
Hello.
Hello. Here, buy that. Okay. Stony Fields is down this way. Wonder where the waypoint is. I suppose I don't really need the waypoint. I just like to get them. Could it be? I feel like I've looked everywhere. Are they saying brains?
Brains.
That's it? That's it? Okay. Now we just have to escape everything, get back to the stones. I ain't messing with you anymore. You broke all my skellies. To touch things.
All that's left of proud Tristram are ghosts and ashes.
Oh shit, I never did the cow thing in normal. I'm not gonna be able to pick up Wart's leg through this run. Grizzly, go down. Gotta run low on skellies. Stop blowing things up. Did he run away? Holy crap, no, there's more Griswold. Look at it, there's another one over there. Why is there more than one Griswold? There's another one! Or is he teleporting? He must be teleporting, huh? Oh crap. We need bodies. Really? You're just gonna shatter everything? Oh my god! You know, I'd have gotten rid of her because of that by now, but she's just so useful with bosses. I don't want to keep changing out my companions.
I need mana.
Resistance ones, they're always damage. And I don't think that helps me unless I'm physically hitting something. Alright, let's try this again. Finally, he goes down. Fine wolf. Going down, Spiny.
I can't carry anymore.
Right, you were Bulger anyway. I'm gonna resist it. Two to attract. Ah, 43 mana. That's nice, but it's not worth giving up what I got. At least that's worth money. Guess we don't have to go up there and to Wart's leg since we can't pick it up anyway. Of course, we're almost ready to level. There it is. I want to check the bone thing. To be able to take more than one hit before I have to pop that shield up again.
Thank you.
I thank you, friend, for coming to my aid.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost.
Good morning.
Alright, let me check the time here. Alright, we're gonna cut this one here. Deckard's been rescued. And we'll move on to look for the tower after, you know, in the next episode. So if you made it this far, thanks for coming, thanks for being here, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.